Beautiful people, how you guys doing today? Happy Easter. Hope you guys are doing perfectly fine. You guys are enjoying your Easter Sunday. So guys, if this is your first time seeing my face, hi, my name is Etiosa. You're welcome to my YouTube channel. If you know that you haven't subscribed yet, please do not forget to hit the subscribe button down below. And if you do, don't forget to turn on your notification button so you will be notified whenever I'll be dropping a new video. So guys, in today's video, I'll be talking about three serums here. One, the first, three different lotions. So the first lotion I'll be talking about is this lotion. This is Vit Gold product, okay? Vit Gold product. This is a super vitamin whitening skin booster lotion, okay? This particular one. And I also have another one here, which is called Vit Gold exclusive whitening lotion. Vitamin complex, but it contains vitamin A, B3, vitamin B6, vitamin C, and vitamin D. And it also contains UVA and UVB, which is SPF, okay, some protection. And is a multi vitamin lotion, 100% active whitening dark spot, 3 times whitening plugs, 7 days active whitening. The name, I don't know, I just have to read everything that's here. And this other one is a super whitening lotion, skin booster lotion, even tone. It also contains UVA and UVB protection, visibly work on aging skin, damaged skin, wrinkles, fine lines, and black spots. So now these lotions are affordable, they are not expensive at all. And this two does two different things, okay? This particular one is a this particular one is a whitening lotion, okay? This is a whitening lotion, and this other one is a lightening lotion. So now what this does is it's going to maintain your complexion. If you are caramel, okay, or like me, if you are caramel or light skin, you can actually use this particular lotion. It's going to help your skin. If you are above 50 60 70, this lotion will be good for you because it contains aging skin, aging properties, and it contains vitamin C, and it's good for wrinkles, fine lines, dark spots, and aging skin and damaged skin. So this is not going to whiten your skin. What this does is it's going to brighten your skin and glow your skin at the same time. And it's good for people that have wrinkles, cellulite, green vein, and all of that stuff, okay? You can also just use this lotion without adding in anything, though it have its own serum, which is this serum, okay? Maybe probably might have another serum, but I don't know. But I know that this is a Vit Gold product as well. This is a whitening serum. So if you are above 50, 60 years old, or anybody can actually use this. I'm just saying that it's very, very safe for older people, okay? It's going to maintain your complexion, glow your complexion, and at the same time, it's going to repair your skin. This is not going to whiten your skin. It's more of a maintenance product. So if you need a very good maintenance product that you can use to maintain your skin, and you want to have a very beautiful and uniform skin, you can as well just get this particular lotion. It's affordable, it's not expensive at all. So I'll leave a number on the screen that you guys can contact, and the address, because most of you were complaining for the last video I made about some products that I did review about. Some of you were saying that I didn't write her name, I didn't put her address. So I'm just going to put her address on the description bar or wherever, so you guys can just contact her. And at the same time, if you want her to mix it for you, she's very good in promising lotion. She doesn't promise with like let's say bleaching product, she promises with natural serums and treatment products. So if you want to promise your lotion, or you want to have a better effect, and you just tell her what you want the lotion to do for you, that this is what you want, and tell her what you want her to add in if you know any, or you just want her to use her own mind and experience to miss something good for you, you can as well just talk to her. Then she will miss a very good lotion for you. She can actually miss this for you. She can add in some stuff that's going to boost the strength, and at the same time that is going to treat your skin, okay? So she's very good in promising. So this is a very good lotion that I can recommend for anybody to use. If you are dark in complexion, you can also use this lotion. What is going to do to your skin is going to maintain your skin. The only thing is going to brighten, is going to brighten your complexion if you are dark in complexion, okay? It's a very good very good product, and the ingredient contains aqua, glycerin, certain alcohol. It contains mineral oil, sterile alcohol, some betaine sterides. It contains a lot of things. I can't just read everything here. Okay, this is very, very good. It's very, very good. It will give you an even tone and blend your complexion. So the direction is apply to your skin after taking shower, and for best result, use every day. So it's better to use this every day. You can use it morning and night if you know that you not be leaving your house. You know, I always say this because of sunburn and all of that. So you can get this product. So the second product that I'll be talking about is this other one here. I have read what it contains and it's very, very good. It said according to what is written here, let me read out. Benefits: 7 days whitening, clear dark spots, whitening and polishing skin, give skin total restoration, all skin type. So this is for all skin type, but if you are light skin or you are caramel, you can as well go for this. Okay, you can as well go for this, and this will also lighten your skin, and she can also promise this for you. And please be careful of fake products out there. There are so many fake products in the market that you cannot even recognize. You have to be very, very careful. So in order to avoid getting fake products and all of that stress, you can just chat her up. I will leave her number on the screen. She can get it for you. She can miss it and even deliver it to you if you are here in Lagos. Okay, so it's as simple as that. So this is a very good lotion. It contains UVB and UVA, as I said earlier, and it has a scratch code here. You can just scratch it. Oh, I'm not supposed to do that. You can scratch it, then you send the pin to, according to the direction, just read it and you send the pin to confirm if it's the original product. Okay, so this is a very good lotion. It's a very good lotion. You know that Vit Gold have a very good lotions out there, very good product. Okay, they have so many products and all of them are all good, which I have tried a lot of Vit Gold products. I have tried a lot of them that I have lost count of. So I haven't really seen any complications or anything that is not good about their products. Vit Gold product is very, very nice. All right, so this is a very good product from them, and it's very, very affordable, and this can do what you want it to do. Okay, all you need to do is just to know how to apply, know what to add in. This doesn't really need any other lightning stuff. If you want to promise this, it's fine, but I advise, whenever you want to promise any product, it's better for you to try the product first. You can just use one container first. Okay, so if when you are done using that container, you feel like, okay, you like the complexion, you can keep up with it. So in order for you to just avoid all of that stuff, it's better to just use the first bottle before promising, because I noticed that a lot of people will just buy lotion that they haven't even tried. They don't even know how the product work, and then you will not even know if the product is good or not. So it's better for you to try the first bottle first, or the first cup, then you now know if you have to promise it again, the second one. Do you understand what I'm saying? I don't know how to speak English, so if you come for me, that's your business. So this is just the lotion. And now the third lotion I'll be talking about is Mazin White, okay, brightening body lotion. So this is a very good lotion, improved formula, and this is Fair and White product. Okay, this is Fair and White product. Now this is like, I don't know if you have tried Fair and White, what is it called, the pink bottle, I have forgotten the name, the pink bottle, that pink lotion. If you have tried that before, if you have tried it before, it's almost the same thing as that one. Okay, it does almost the same thing, but what I will say is this works better for me. That's just my own experience. This worked better for me than the other pink one. The first time I tried the pink one, I didn't really use it for a very long time. Okay, I didn't even finish the cup, but I didn't really get what I was expecting. So I used this one. Then after that, I switched to Fair and White Gold to Even Tone, then Mazin Tone. So I have been using Fair and White product for a very long time. I have used their product for so long, more than a year. So Fair and White products is just so perfect. Okay, it's so, so good. You can't use Fair and White products and start having stretch mark, green vein, white dot, and all of that. That's one thing people don't really get. Fair and White lotion is almost like Nivea products. Okay, they don't give any skin complications. So the only issue that many people get is when you buy them and you promise them with some other chemical products or serums, and at the end of it, you start getting complications. Some people will say, oh, it's because of the lotion. The lotions are not good. So that is not really the point. The point is, when you are promising, know what you are promising with, okay? So people don't even know what they want to use to promise. They just add it to it and they use it. By that time, it might even be that it's the serums or whatever you use in promising your lotion that contaminated it. You won't even know. That's just the point. That's why I said, if you buy any lotion and you want to use, try to use the first bottle before you start promising. Okay, that's where you will know if the product is good on its own. Do you understand what I'm saying? So this is a very good lotion. This is a maintenance lotion. This is not a whitening lotion. Let me not lie, yo. This is not a whitening lotion. See, this product, if you have tried this product before, I would really appreciate it if you can leave a comment down below. Please try to leave a comment down below so we all can see it and know how it works, okay? For like people that have not even tried the product before, they will be able to know if they will go for it or not. So this product is a very good product. It is quite expensive. It's more expensive than this other one and the other VidGold, but it's a very good product. It worth the price, all right? It's not really that expensive. It's affordable, but it just, you know, for some people, they might see it as, you know. So this is a very good brightening lotion. This is 500 ml. Why this is this is 400 ml. Why this is 500 ml, and it's so nice. It's very, very good. So please, Fair and White product, they have plenty fake products in the market. Be careful. I'm just here to do review, so I would even me myself don't even know the difference between the fake. All I know is I have bought some product for some Fair and White product before, and most of them were fake. So please be very careful. So that's why I always say, if you are buying your things, know where you are buying from, and please just make sure that you have just one customer. If you go there tomorrow, you can't find the product, or she said, or your customer said that she doesn't have it or he doesn't have it, wait till you buy. So guys, that's all I have to say about Fair and White products and the VidGold products. It's your choice to choose the one you can afford, the one you want to buy. Don't come and start asking me which one is better. All of them are good. Just choose. It's your choice. It's what you want, okay? They are all fine. You can choose to use anyone, and they have their own serum, all right? So that's it about this video. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. See you guys in my next video. And once again, happy Easter. Enjoy your Sunday. Bye.